John Dellick, the son of Mahoning County's juvenile court judge, who's been in trouble before, has been arrested again, this time for possession of marijuana and littering. Now, this was John Dellick last month in court for violating probation after he had a gun at a Boardman hotel. Dellick's lawyer, Dave Beatrice, says Dellick was today arrested in Mill Creek Park for possession of marijuana and littering. John Dellick is in jail tonight. He'll be back in court on Monday.